These planes flying dangerously close to each other. Turns out they did it to film a commercial.